best invention I've seen in years. And we've got the actual inventor of these here, and he's going to demonstrate this to you. But this motorcycle is equipped with what's complete total protection. That fear of dropping your motorcycle is disappearing. It's gone. You don't have to worry about it. I'm going to show you how it works. Let's take a look at the motorcycle. Absolutely no damage.
Well, I'm sitting here this evening. I got some old friends on my mind. Yeah, dude. Yeah, me and Slick and Davey saluting Mr. Daniels for the very first time. We was a jamming to a gym, singing Purple Haze, no doubt. No, no. I think between the weed and whiskey, my head went north and a man, my feet went south. Woo! We had some good times. Man, do I remember them well. Those days are long gone, and now I gotta tell you just how it is. Some stories to tell. Ride, child, ride. Hell, we had some good times then. Ride, child, ride. Sometimes I need those times again. Do you remember when? Remember all
this is what it should look like, folks. When you're riding with your friends, they should have the same skills as you have. It should look like a practice drill team. And of course, to look like a practice drill team, you gotta practice. You'll find riding so much more fun when you actually know what the hell you're doing. All right, we've now got the cones at 12 feet apart, motor officer size. In fact, that's Jay Callie. He's a motor officer out of Texas. As you can see, the technique remains the same. It's just got to happen a little bit faster. Now we'll do the same exercise at motor officer size on an Indian Chieftain. A little bit longer motorcycle, but as you see, the techniques still work. It's got two wheels, one in the front and one in the back. Techniques work on every motorcycle. That's a DCT Goldwing automatic transmission. He's using the throttle against a little bit of rear brake. Goldwing in the back. It's a regular standard shift.
Watch out.
Of course, these exercises and techniques can be done two up. Nothing changes. If you normally ride with a passenger, you better be able to do this two up.
Blues. Get on the high feeling.
ready to up your game, what we're going to do is narrow this down to 18 feet. And I'm going to put a little entranceway in it, so it'll be pretty tight. And you better get really close to those cones at 18 feet, because there's very little room for error. At 24 feet, you got 6 feet to screw up and still make it. But at 18 feet, not much room at all. When it's this tight, very little room for error. This is motor officer size with a 5 foot entrance gate. This is an advanced exercise. What we're gonna do is a U-turn from a dead stop. We're gonna try to do that U-turn in under 18 feet. That head turned and go. Now we're going to up the speed to 30 miles per hour. You want to do this a little bit at a time. Braking hard, release, and make the swerve. You need to be able to brake from any speed you're likely to be riding at.